Hey guys, today I'm going to show you the process we use for silk screen printing onto garments. First, your logo is put onto our computer and a set of films are made. Next, the films are exposed onto screens and washed out and dried. A separate screen is also made for each colour in your design. The screens are then set up precisely onto our screen printing machine and inks are then added for each colour. The ink is then pushed through the screens onto the garment and then put through a dryer, ready to be worn and washed again and again. For more information on our screen printing services, visit www.eastlondonprinters.com today.